Hi folks, welcome to Cancer Healing Vlogs. Well, today being a holiday, I just got completely relaxed and like late in the night, yaad aaya ki are I have to make videos also. And well, now I'm going ahead with it. And the topic that I want to discuss is what are the types of cancers? Well, for the general public, you may not even be aware of what are the different forms of cancers. It's going to be too hard to list that in a short video. It's probably not going to be too hard to list that in even a very long video, because there's a whole study and there's a whole subject on that. But to tell you specifically about there's a generalized way of looking at it. You can either classify them based on the location from which they are coming. So then there is like a cancers of the liver, and then there's the skin, and there's the, so you can either, you know, classify based on that, or, and each of them have their own characteristic features, or then you're talking about the type of tissue, whether it's epithelial tissue, so epithelial cancers, or sarcomatous, that is like the connective tissue, which is like the muscle, the blood vessels, or there can be a lymphoid, so whether it's in the lymphoid or even leukemias, those are cancers of the blood, but lymphoid is specifically the lymphocytes and the B T cells. That's another version. Then that actually covers a large aspect of different types of cancers that need to be, especially when you're looking at on a broad category. And within each, you can go further deep and deep into very specific types of cancers. But let's just give you a very broad idea. Cheers.